Pakistani actress Rawah Hokain won't do bold scenes with Imran Hashmi. Pakistani actress Rawah Hokain has refused an offer to star alongside actor Imran Hashmi in an Ekta Kapoor production. Rawah was reportedly offered a role alongside Bollywood's leading actor Imran Hashmi in his upcoming film Azhar. However, the actress refused to star in the film as her role required her to do bold scenes, which the actress wasn't ready to do. However, Rawah also stated that she had declined to star in the movie due to her involvement in local productions, such as a film titled Jhol. Rawah had also stated that she was not going to cross the border and star in an Indian film just for the sake of it, but would opt for a movie that provides her with a meaty role. The 23-year-old actress is becoming the most talked-about actress in Pakistan not only on account of her drop-dead gorgeous looks but also due to her immense acting talent. The Vijay-turned-actress starred in last year's critically acclaimed Pakistani film Namaloo Mufrad alongside Javed Sheikh and Fahad Mustafa. Rawah replaced Iman Ali to bag the role in local upcoming film Jhol. Azhar, which stars Bollywood actor Imran Hashmi, is being produced by a renowned producer Ekta Kapoor. Currently, the crew for Azhar is looking for a leading actress to be cast in the film opposite Hashmi. Azhar is a film based on ex-Indian cricket team captain and batsman Muhammad Azharuddin. For the movie, Imran trained hard in the nets to replicate the cricketing great with absolute precision and finesse. Rawah's sister Mora Hokain has also made a name for herself in Pakistan's entertainment industry and is all set to star in a Bollywood flick this year. Earlier, another Pakistani actress of note, namely Fatima Effendi, had declined to star in an Indian movie which required her to do bold scenes. Also read, Pakistani actress Fatima Effendi says no to Bollywood film because of bold scene. It's nice to know that there are plenty of Pakistani actresses these days who have decided to uphold their values and traditions instead of blindly pursuing a career in Bollywood.